Fjord Shadow. He's in group six, and I threw up a spotlight towards the back of the team.
Any open spots? Like two?
Three spots.
Yeah, we got three spots open.
That might be me and my two mates.
Where'd you get a spot?
Alright, let's type TBT in the BG chat. We're gonna post it in 3, 2, 1, post.
Spotlights from Tilbrot.
I got into a split one.
And still one spot.
Okay, here's the plan. We're gonna go to Stonehold Graveyard. Go straight to the Stonehold Graveyard, Trace Point.
Main group is full.
Stay on the left side. And we're gonna hide here.
Couple pugs coming back.
Hide.
Incoming in 7 to 10 seconds. They're hitting the boss lady now.
Wait.
The rest of the pack's catching up.
Okay, go. Bond 85.
Pack still on.
Thank you. Sorry.
Yeah, I think why they're turtling in this one as well.
Okay, good job. Push out and let's hide again. Let's see if they're gonna buy the same trick again.
four or five are hitting the boss.
Wait.
Four more following.
Still waiting.
There's about six or seven in with the boss and about eight more right behind them.
South bunker 347. North bunker 340. Graveyard are clear and blue. Three minutes 10 on both.
Okay, good job. I want you now fall back to down by dock as soon as possible.
Bunkers are under 3 minutes. Bridges are clear.
I'm gonna get to Dumbo Dog, recap the towers folks, then cap the 8 station graveyard.
Coast is clear, 2 minutes. Clear.
Hey Barry, what's going on tonight?
Okay, let's fall back to the bridge. Stay away from the bridge.
One inbound.
Is Decimator in our group?
We get a priest that can pull up on the ranged hill, please. if none's up here.
Everybody type, don't cops, don't pike graveyard.
Are we engaging back here or up front up there?
All the way back next to down by there next to the towers. I never say the
Roger.
Bridge. And stay away from the bridge. Just stay next to guild standards. We want her to come to us. When it's good moment, we'll make the push all the way down to the graveyard and start the farm. Right now we're just waiting. Once again, don't make push. If you melee, stay next to guild standards, never go forward. Unless you want to knock them off. By the way, if you want to knock them off, make sure you call your name so we know healers can heal you up. Everybody type don't push.
Somebody has some nice taste in music.
Keep typing, don't push.
Are they supposed to be all the way at the end of the bridge? Ranged can't hit them anymore.
No, they're not. That's what I'm saying. It's a box. You need to tell them so they don't push it. Tell the box, stay at the end of
they'll
the bridge.
Die.
Stay with us. Okay, everybody, group up, range DPS come down. We're gonna group up, range DPS come down, buff up, and push now. Pop your trinket, do not pop hero yet. Do not pop hero yet. Pop your trinket, keep pushing forward. Thank you. keep moving forward. There's way too many people still behind. You need to keep moving. Keep pushing forward. Still way too many people behind. Keep moving. Cross the bridge already.
My instant casts are laggy for some reason.
Laga dog copy.
He's capping again.
It's a bot, yeah.
There he goes again.
Everybody target.
We need to report him.
Bug. Group 2, powered in group 2. Spawn.
Capping again, Blagger Dog.
You got that.
Grip him.
That's fine, finish this hog to this graveyard. Finish the mess up. And let's go to the next graveyard.
You take that tower back or no?
Yes. We need to keep these two towers.
3 minutes on that. That's plenty of peeps.
So stealthy, I bet you there's, he's overheaded over to the other one to cap that one. Go
look like above that tower.
How long till the BG finish?
Walk the goat, don't let them escape.
Ghost Rider trees, second on a pony.
Hunter and Death Knights pop your army. I need 5 volunteers to go back down, but they're getting a cap, defend, no bunker.
Cub going back.
Peaceful headed back.
Pumpkin going back.
It looks like we have 3 or 4 back there already, but
maybe
doesn't guarantee they're on TBT.
Could be Pug.
The tower was defended.
Stay back or go back to the front.
Come back. If you want, you can check if there's the stealthy died or whatever was there.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Ty.
Hey, man, what's up?
Killing Horde.
Yeah.
60 kills to go.
This looks like we may need some more in the back.
The next graveyard. Oh, really? How many?
I don't know.
I got a rogue and a druid healer back here.
Okay. 5 people fall back to down, but there, everybody else goes forward to the hold base. Killing your hold that you see.
Cut, going
60
back.
Kills left.
There's 3 of us going, that should be enough, because there's already some there.
They're gonna rest at Icewater Graveyard, so... you sure guys should meet them in the middle field.
Wonderful game. Thanks, Chef.
Yeah, we downed 3 towers, see. We had packs that didn't win since, so they downed 3 towers. That's why we only get 200 horrible kills. Break their bones. Otherwise, we could get mocked.